A judge sentenced a Zionsville firefighter paramedic to 8 years in federal prison after pleading guilty to child pornography charges. Daniel Stevens was arrested in May of 2021 for child exploitation and possession of child porn. Federal prosecutors say Stevens used his employer's internet connection to upload pictures and video of child porn to Twitter. Some of the children in the images were infants and toddlers.